Oh, good morning, Chibi. Such a sweet girl. Yeah. Sweetie.
Stars over Amsterdam.
Look at that. This is the Easter weekend, guys. It's Easter Eve today, in fact. So anyway, I'm gonna get some pastries, because Diogenes' birthday is also today. So yeah, well, let's go in and get some groceries. Oh, this.
Whoa.
Yeah, okay. Pastries. Check that with a logo.
Yeah.
Cool. Nice. Check that. Birthday cakes. Oh. Yeah. Look at all that. Whoa. Apparently they even got prizes. But anyway, I got my pastries, so let's continue. Now getting back to Chibi. Hey, sweetie. You really want to go, right? Yeah. So anyway, I got here some gifts. So I'm gonna go from small to even smaller to the large one. There for Diogenes, as it's his birthday today. Well, I already said that. So yeah, Chibi and I are leaving in a bit, and she's really looking forward to leaving, because yeah, she wants to take in some fresh air. And we set off on the way to Leeuwarden, up north in the Netherlands. Let's head on to motorway A10. Well, it's still a work in progress, but it looks like we lost our sight of the waste plant, the energy plant. Happy sun! Yay! Happy weather!
Don't ask me why.
strange temporary situation here at Drachtenplein Leeuwarden.
Keep left. In 200 meters, keep right.
Hello. Yep.
Keep right.
Very strange indeed. And we left the Drachterplein, the Drachter Square. So we made it to Diogenes' place, and look at his backyard. It's completely struck empty. The old backyard. Even the little apple tree is gone. Just a single bush in the rear. So what do you think, Chibi? More room for you to play in?
Hey, had je beslag op willen hebben? Zeg. Hey. Hey, Tut. Hey, Tut. Had je beslag op willen hebben? Ja? Ja? Waar is hij? Waar is hij? Waar is hij? Wat is dit? Wat is dit? Oh la la. Oh la la. Oh ho ho ho. Oh, ja, dan ben je nog rond. Oh, wat zou dat wezen, Chibi? Wat zou dat wezen? Het is vast niet te eten. Want. En dat snap ik wel. Ja. Moet je kop er beter nog bij zien, hè?
Ja.
Nieuwsgierig zijn we ook niet, hè? Helemaal niet. Jet!
And there we have the first gifts. Yep.
Yep. Dit zien. Look it. Oh, oh, oh.
Second gift. Memory card.
Heeps. Hops. Een zwerfvest. Een zwerfvest. Hoi, hoi. Hoi hoi, is er een fest? Nog eens een fest. Ja. Ja. Ja, oh, kijk. Ja. Ja. Heb je gisteren nog niet even gedacht, maar had je het al langer?
Ik had het al langer. Ah.
Kijk eens dan. Nou ja, dan krijg je zo'n kaartje kan daarin natuurlijk.
Goh.
Hey,
heel goed.
Hey. Ja. Hey. Ja, ja, een handig dingetje, hè? Is zwaar. Zwaar doedertje.
Eerst roept dat het niks weegt en dan zegt dat hij zwaar is.
Nee, ja, nee, in verhouding. Heb je het helemaal niet gewicht, hè? Dat,
ja.
Zo is het een zwaar beestje.
Mm-hmm.
Lijkt goed. Ja, ik heb er wel geen verstand van, maar... drie keer zo. Ik denk met het verrassingspakket. Als je nou daar video mee maakt, heb je dan ook geluid? Nee, zeker.
Jawel.
Hè?
Ja hoor.
Ja toch? En mij ook?
Weet ik niet, denk het wel.
Ja.
Look at these blossoms. Wow, ain't that pretty, guys? Awesome.
Time to get some Chinese dinner.
Would have been fun.
Anyway, just ordered dinner. They're making it now.
Alright, I got dinner. Yeah. So let's head on down back to the Diogenes and see. I got a right of way here. That's cool. Anyway, the large towers of Leeuwarden in the distance, and here we go, yet another way. I know some of my viewers must know this neighborhood very well. Wonk wonk. I love how these blossoming trees are here. Awesome. Over in Japan it's Hanami this weekend. It's the spring festival. For celebrating the flowering trees, the blossoming trees. We don't have Hanamis here in the Netherlands though, but great idea, because it really is worth celebrating. Well, let's start off with some soup.
Itadakimasu!
Lumpia with babi panggang.
What you doing?
birthday. Clap, 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 doet hoog en weg.
Well, time to leave Diogenes and head back to HQ. Well, what's this? It's the second week of April almost, and there's still party lights, December lights here in the shopping street Schrans in Leeuwarden. Ah, how cozy is that? And they leave it burning even. Ah, so cool, so sweet. But I think this is the last bit of December lighting, holiday season lighting. I see burning somewhere out on the streets. It's like, well. Anyway, we're heading back to HQ, guys. This here is Zuiderplein, Southern Square. So, here we go. Minus 12, ice cream parlor. And this here is the Stationsweg, the station road. Finding our way to the commercial district now. Over there is the signature building of the ING Bank, the former Post Bank. Yep, that red scribble up in the air. It has to be a signature. Well, not actually a signature, more like a hand with a pen. Ready to make a signature, but yeah, we call it the signature building. So, yep, now exiting the commercial district. Here is the tax office. What was this called again? Tesselschadestraat or something? I believe it was. Yep. Used to be a factory here over to the left, a large school here over to the right, but now everything has been torn down. I'm curious what they will build next. Anyway, continuing onward to, what is it? The northwest? Yeah, the northwest of Leeuwarden. Ahead is the World Trade Center, also the VEC Expo, Frisian Expo Center, that's next door, and the Holland Casino, the single Dutch legitimate government funded casino, well funded, it just brings more income to the government, because income in a casino is always higher than the turnout. Anyway, from here on out, buildings get little less interesting. So, time to end this segment. I'm not afraid to die.
Well guys, we made it back to HQ, and as it's nearly midnight, it's time to end today's vlog. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Hey, cheerio.